I think that STEAM is super important for students because it lets them show their thinking in a new way. It has them create and explore and engineer, and they don't get those opportunities very much in a regular ed classroom. So to be able to come into here and show their learning through these types of challenges, building and creating, it lets them have a different outlet for showing what they're thinking. This is a classroom for students first through fifth grade that will come in here and learn different science units and then do big STEAM challenges based off what they learn in science.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Third grade just did a unit on motion and stability, so they're creating marble runs to show that they understand forces and gravity, kinetic and potential energy. Fourth grade just learned about sound energy, so they're creating soundproof boxes. Their challenge was to create a soundproof classroom or a model of a soundproof classroom. Fifth grade learned about chemical reactions, and they're creating chemical reaction cars to create an alternate energy source to make cars go. SEF helped a lot. I'm so grateful for them. They provided us with new furniture so that the fourth and fifth graders would fit. It's like collaboration furniture, so we can move the furniture around in different ways so that students can work together, work on these challenges, or work on science labs in a more easier way for collaboration. I love that they're able to take their knowledge from what I taught them into an actual challenge, and it shows that they really understood what we were talking about. And then also through the challenge, I think they learn even more about it because they're actually applying what they were taught into doing something that they have to create. Good job today. Tomorrow we'll continue to create. You ready?
Mm-hmm.